there, Allison. Peter was ready to step in. We don't want that. The high school football regular season kicks off this week, and for the second time in 3 years, there will be a new team starting in Lee County.
Gateway High School debuts the new team and a new stadium. NBC2's Sean Berry spoke to coaches and players ahead of the big night.
Last season, home field advantage was kind of just more of an abstract idea than an actual advantage for the Gateway High School football team because they didn't have a field to call their own. Friday night, that changes with a brand new opening of this state-of-the-art facility as a team and a field have to get ready.
The field at Gateway High School, it's getting ready. And so is the football team.
A new school, new programs. I just wanted to be a part of building something.
So far, the Eagles have played just two varsity football games in their program's short history.
Get on the ball!
Both have been scrimmages, though, not counting for anything. But Friday, that's about to change.
Something you can never remake.
As the Eagles prepare to take the field in their first varsity regular season game ever.
No one else in the history of this school is ever going to get to say that they played in the first football game in a program. So the guys that get to play this weekend, like, you're cementing yourself into a legacy, good, bad, or indifferent.
Not to be overshadowed by the occasion, the Eagles also have their eyes on their opponent from right down the road at Gateway Charter.
It's a rivalry for sure, and the morale, everyone's hype about this game. Man, they've been talking smack, and we're ready for it.
A rivalry night, and one the Gateway community is sure to remember.
You can tell that the people in this community are excited and ready for this football game. I'm getting goosebumps now thinking about it.
In Lee County, I'm Sean Berry for NBC2.